You are looking at the best hairy legs in the world.
Just kidding, you're looking at me. My name is Daxter5150, and I am back. Now, for those who don't know, my account was terminated because of some copyright infringement thing, but in reality, it was false flagging. And the main person responsible for that was Steven Larson of the YouTube Troll Police. Now, the reason he did that was because I made a deal with him that whoever had the most views, like total career, subscribers, and videos by December 31st would win this war. The losing person would end up having to give up their account and leaving YouTube permanently. Now, unfortunately, yeah, what would he do? He took out my account. It was hard to believe, but, you know, unfortunately it happened. No, I'm not crying. I do have some bad ice shit on me, but whatever. Now, I emailed YouTube about this, and they're going to review it soon. So there's a chance I might get it back, chance I might not get it back. If I do, awesome. If I don't, consider this as my main account now. But let me tell you something, even if I don't get it back, I'll earn those views, subscribers, everything. I'll gain them all back. I'm not dead yet. Trust me. When you're a person like me, I don't give up for shit. People that are born in August are legendary. And I was born in August. So trust me. Steven, you're going down. Dax is not dead. I'm back with a freaking vengeance. My name is Daxter5150, and I am out. See ya.